All right, y'all good. Ready?
Yeah, y'all good.
Good luck, fellas.
Remember, all sets are 3 out of 5.
3 out of 5.
Alright.
It's good, Derek. Good.
He's got hands.
So, how you been, Warren?
Good, alright. Haven't played much Melee.
Good dream.
Oh yeah, Howard, yeah, I also had to only try. His phone's probably dead or something, so. Rip for Hayden.
Yo, you'll tell me. Hayden will tell me. So, he'll get me in drill shine, right? And then I'll DI away. But then, he'll instant jump off into shine me. Like,
ooh, around here. So, off stage?
Yeah, like, I'm on stage.
You're on stage. You STI the dip, like... Fox Dare?
Yeah.
You're STIing the Dare off stage?
I'm going away, but it ends up sending me behind. Because of how he positions the downer. It's like he does a downer here.
So where is he doing the dare from? Like, where are you and where is he?
Let's say I'm on the right side of the stage, right?
Okay, like by the ledge.
And he'll shine me, and then I'll get sent off near, and then I'll go to snap the ledge, but then he'll just run off.
Yeah, because there's that fall animation. You're not grabbing the ledge yet, so you're vulnerable. You can do whatever.
You can fast fall,
yeah, to make it faster. But
you just gotta show up and
yeah.
Just gotta be in shape.
I was so hoping Hayden would be
here. You have to either. Shit, damn, Fernando, chill.
Wow.
I mean, let's go, Nando. You either need to STI the shine in so you don't get split off, but that means he can like follow up off the wave time. Or you could STI it out so it pushes you farther so that you can't call up or like get any faster. No. I'm gonna keep it real. No. His mindset about the game is what's gonna stop him. Because he thinks of the game way too objectively. But like when he sees a situation, he's like, all right, they're doing this, so I'm supposed to do this, and it's going to work 100% of the time. And then if there's any sort of adaptation by his opponent, and the same situation plays out, Hayden will lose every time.
So like, is it best of 5?
Yeah.
Everything?
It's known. There's no phone.
Everything doesn't buy.
Get your money's worth.
That sounds awful. Why did you do this to me?
Yeah, hate plan. Yeah, you're not fucking.
How dare you make everything objectively fair, Justin?
There we get Brandon.
There. Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, remember Brandon. Everything's best of
five. Brands are poor.
No, I'm not even kidding. Everything is actually best of five.
Everything.
I didn't know that at all. I told you that's what we're reading here today.
That's what he does to me.
I just grab the lips.
I know, but you he gets there before.
No, just grab the lips.
Just grab it better. Yeah, I mean, yeah, like Worm said, you can fast fall when you do get slid off. Yeah.
Like, especially if you're like near the top of the stage and you're still getting shine, like shine off stage.
Hey, Justin, choking
bail? Yes. That's a yell. That's a real rule.
Okay, I got this. Yeah, I don't have
anything.
Okay. I was just going to scream, do better, but I don't think that would help.
And that's not really coaching either. So you don't necessarily have to yell that.
Yeah, I do. That's pretty cute.
But it's not really closer, so you don't have to really yell for it.
Don't worry about it.
No. Don't.
Let's go, Brandon.
Damn. Okay, fine, I'll see myself.
Go, baby.
I know.
<I'm cute. laughs>
Show him why you're sponsored and he isn't.
Your sponsor?
Yeah, I know, right?
Right, put me up.
Not many sports, baby. Let's go.
Yeah, he should be getting fucking. Oh, Jesus.
Oh,
woo! Why? It was so unnecessary. Dude, that's some wild SDI.
I
think it's because he was like switching up with the SDI. I mean, it was. So he was just picking him or something. Like, if you just like go out both times or like in both times, it would have just like missed.
It's like whenever I'm playing versus Dylan and he just catches my jump whenever I go to crazy. And then he does something really stupid. Why?
Woo!
Just pull a bomb. Promise.
I've been hitting SDI too, so. Why? Uh oh.
Just don't mess up!
It really helps if you yell at that.
Jeez,
I'd be so mad at you right now.
No,
I'm gonna yell at you. You're
gonna yell at you. Let's go!
That sucks. Fuck.
I feel like those last two grabs are real.
I'm not convinced.
Oh, we're back. Okay.
Wait, what?
Fair, Justin. He won a game.
No, three yards.
All right. Worm and Oni. Worm and Oni.
What? Oh, wait, really?
Really?
Oh, no.
Oni, O-Wobbler says hi. I have no idea.
That's me.
Basketball 3,
yeah. Okay. A Wobbler? I don't know if that's how you want me to say it, but he doesn't know who you are. Let's see. CJ, you wait for the loser of that match. Cell, you play the loser of this match.
Takes a while.
Oh god, they're looking at it. What do they call it?
Okay, no, that was just a replay. Jesus Christ. Why are they scaring me like that? Okay, you play me next, but you can go ahead. You're welcome. I bet.
I think Alex Franklin said whenever people see, like, come up and say, "Oh, you're so bad," he's like, "He always cringes."
Yeah, good time. All right, that'll do it. All right,